in him and follow where he leads. See, there are times we lose our way, but everything will be okay. Just put Jesus in your life, despite all the stress and strife, because things are out of hand. Jesus Christ, our Lord, we are what he died for. We don't even have to struggle. Don't you know that it will always be okay?